Good evening. This is Symphonic Winds and Percussion, otherwise known as SWAP. Our first piece we're going to perform tonight is called Russian Easter Overture. Francis Rosenthal composed this in the early 1880s, and his title for it was Bright Holiday. It is an Easter song. In the Russian Orthodox faith, they celebrate a little bit differently than we do, and you'll hear that kind of in the music. It's not as much celebratory. It is. There are some dark, gloomy times, followed by very bright, very happy stuff. This is an orchestral transcription. This is a piece written for full orchestra, and it was written then again for band, shortened a little bit, and it's been quite an undertaking, and you'll hear the orchestral quality in it. It's quite a piece of work. I hope you enjoy it. Russian Easter Overture.
Thank you.
next one is one of those, actually the next two are ones that you visualize as something that as you listen to this. This is what's called in music terms a symphonic tone form, means that you should, in fact, it tells a story, it's you should visualize something, and of course, it's about a raging river. The composer, Stephen Reinecke, went on a whitewater rafting trip in West Virginia, and this is the story of that, all the way from getting the boat to all the way throughout the boat. And there are very calm parts, and there are very rough parts. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
to the realization that it's a large, large, large product process, and we do need a little bit more help. I was asked if the parents and the others could help with this a little bit. We're interested in a few more baked goods. I said that wrong. Some desserts, maybe I was told pot dish. I call it casserole, whatever you want to call it, or like pasta salad or stuff like that. If you could all help, please email me or call me or talk to me afterwards or something like that. Then we can that way we don't have 47 casseroles. Any help would be appreciated. We're just looking for probably 5 or 6 things more to really help us out. Thank you very much for that. All right, and finally, our last song before Winter Summer comes on is called Prairie Song. It is an homage, if you will, to Aaron Copland, who's one of our great American composers. And another thing to visualize for this one is very, of course, Aaron Copland-esque. You'll hear that right away if you're at all familiar with his work. But also the open prairie and grassy fields of our great American West. Some just like our last two pieces, some great solo work going on. I feel like I really should acknowledge that. There's been some unbelievable clarinet work by Abby Arrow back there. I don't want to leave anybody else, but there was some cool Madison Larson things going on back there. Way more bassoon than she ever did on trombone. All right, Prairie Song.